It's very difficult for us to stomach that idea, to, you know, actually go out and get a state license. It was like turning your back on your culture. I think it was a point of pride, and it was a point of standing up for your sovereignty. So people often would. They would go out there, and they would not get a hunting license, and then they would get caught, and they might have to do some jail time.